On this episode of The Vowers, finishing what you've started. Philippians 4:13, I can do all things through Christ who gives me strength. Hi guys, so I just wanted to share today about finishing what you start. I've been doing a workout routine with a personal trainer, and it's really helped me to get back into the mindset of no matter how you're feeling or what you're dealing with or what is going on in your life, when you start something, you should finish it. And you know, when we think of God, we know that He is the author and finisher of our faith. So not only does He start and begin the great work in us that should be completed to the day that Jesus returns, but again, He's the author and finisher. So again, going back to the finishing, He finishes it. And so with this workout routine, it's really reminded me that it is going to be things in life that we're going to do, that we're going to start. And initially, we're excited about it and we're ready to do it. But during, or I should say, in the midst of doing the things that we started, even when we get tired or life gets busy, we have to continue it. We have to go through the process and remind ourselves of the goal. And just be reminded of that. You can do all things through Christ Jesus who gives you strength. Just know that you were built for this. You were made for this. If there's a desire in your heart for something and you're starting it and you've prayed and you know the Word of God, you know God has led you. If, you know, say you asked God for confirmation and He gave you two or three confirmation by people who belong to Him, they're witnesses to the truth of His word and to what you've already asked God about, and they may have not even realized they were that answer, they were that confirmation, but you know they were. So just remember those things. When life gets difficult, remember that. That's my little princess. She makes cute little noises now. But I just wanted to encourage you in that. And if you're not someone who knows the Lord as your Savior, please feel free to repeat after me. Dear Lord, I am a sinner. I know I've committed sins. I ask You, Father, to save me. I believe that Jesus is the Son of God. That Jesus, let me say that slower, is the Son of God. That He died on the cross for my sin. That He rose again on the third day that I may have life. And I know that He is alive. He was resurrected. And I know that He saves and delivers, and He has set me free. So I ask You, Lord, I ask You to make Jesus the Lord of my life, my Savior, my King. And I give my life to Him. I ask Him to use my life for His glory and His praise. And I thank You, God, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. And then I just want to pray for everyone who is beginning something or has begun something, that You are able to go through it and finish it. Father God, those that have begun a good work, I thank You, Lord, that You are going to finish it through them in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Greater is He that is in them than he that is in the world. And we know that the He is You, Jesus. So we thank You, Jesus, for Your strength, for Your greatness in and through each and every person watching today. Bless them, keep them, let Your face shine upon them, give them strength, victory, and all they do. And I thank You for blessing everyone watching, and be with them. If they need to start something, give them all they need for that, and that it would be finished in you. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, amen. Thank you guys for watching. And in the background, you may have heard Smile of the Child is on. We kind of let the kids watch that. So it's a nice little show about art and drawing. It's pretty cool. It looks like it's an episode with parents and kids. So that's pretty sweet. Count your blessings, name them one by one. Count your blessings, see what God has done. Count your blessings, name them one by one. Count your many blessings, see what God has done. Thank you for watching The Vowers. Please feel free to like and share our videos. And God bless you guys. Have a great day. Bye.
He won't let you go. So what are you waiting for?